Hey everybody, it's iGodsLuigi and welcome back to some more Pokemon World Online videos. In the last episode, it was actually a gym leader one, but in this one, this isn't sort of like a gym leader challenge sort in the Johto region. With that being said, instead, it's one of these challenge houses. In the Kanto region, in Saffron City, we faced the Fighting Dodo gym. As a special bonus, because I was in Gym New Kanto. In Johto, in Rita City, in the Kimono House, there is some woman that you had the challenge. You may remember this from the second generation and Gold Silver generation get with this. And basically, I'm going to be taking on the challenge and seeing what sort of Pokemon they have. You can do this, you don't have to do this, this is like out of fun. You can gain loads of XP and some money, I believe. But for now we can't go around, we have to get back to Master Robin to leave this house, we have to fight the trainer. So you can avoid anything like this challenge. Can we do it without going to the Pokemon Center? Well, let's see. In my Barty pass, in my, okay, I can't even pronounce that name. Let's go ahead in the battle. This young trainer has an Umbreon, level 25, so these Pokemon they have, they're not going to be super high levels like my Blastoise and Pidgeot and my Gyarados. They're just going to be alright levels for my Charmeleon to take out, so this is going to be pretty fun and exciting. Again, I'm going to be using some fire type moves. My first attack did miss, she's in Helping Hand Rage. It does a bit more damage, so let's go with that. She's in Pursuit on me, god damn it. And I gained a level, I'm level 33 now. Hopefully I can get this up to level 36. If not, then we can always try. Hopefully in the next gym battle we do, we hopefully do get it up there. You have lovely Pokemon. May I see them in battle? Yes, you may. Okay, let's prepare for battle. An Espeon now. We saw an Umbreon, now it's in Espeon battle. The Umbreon was a dark type Pokemon, this is a psychic type Pokemon, they're both of me, V. So what I'm getting out of Pokemon, because I can't remember back in Pokemon and Generation 2, Generation 4 games, of the Heart Gold and Soul Silver and the Silver Gold and Crystal, I actually can't remember the Pokemon they had, but I believe they must have all Eevee evolutions. So all one Pokemon, hopefully, I'm not being 100% here because I've never done this before. In Pokemon World Online, but it's been so long since I've done this sort of event. Isn't my race, is it pretty? Oh, pretty. A Pokemon battle. Okay, they both say the same things near on. A Flareon, yeah, they all have evolutions of the Eevees, so that's pretty good. Okay, a Flareon, I'm going to use Dragon Rage. Again, using Helping Hand is a pretty poor effort because they don't have double battles in here. Yet, but if they did, it'd be pretty awesome. So again, I got through that pretty easy. I'm level 34 now. Two more levels away from getting leveled up. Okay, it was pretty lagging a bit there to catch up. I'll dance with Pokemon, of course. I will also train them. Okay, let's see what we have to offer. Let's try to send out Jolteon now. To be honest, Jolteon is my favorite Eevee evolution because it's electric. But now I like Sylveon, it's pretty weird, I know, but I like Espeon, Jolteon, and I like Sylveon. The rest are okay, but I only like them three as my favourite. But in Pokemon X and Y, I have got the entire Eevee evolution done because I have caught a load of Eevees and ranked, trained them. Took me forever, but I actually did get there. So I trained them, you can show. It took me quite a while to actually get them, but I'm glad that you get in Pokemon X and Y, because in Pokemon X and Y you can actually find Eevees, but they're really super rare. And the only hard part is getting them to their evolved form. You have to go through so many hidden tips I have to go through to actually get each of the evolutions. Some of them are easy because the first three require stones, the other ones require other techniques. One has to be evolved at night, one has to be evolved at day. Doing types of the day is pretty awkward and really frustrating. So now this one has a Vaporeon, the water type, from the first. I'm going to use Dragon Rage and hope to get that bubble, and I've got 1 HP left, so I am going to change Pokemon here now, because it's a Nidoqueen. Pretty much stupid to send out a Nidoqueen, but it's 35 after all, and Nidoqueen can use, ranking up, so let's use a body slam on it. Okay, one more body slam. I think I've got this one in the wraps. And yes, we have. So Nido Queen isn't ranked up, nor is my Charmeleon. But I am going to use Nido Queen from now on because Charmeleon is now down to one. The best thing about Charmeleon, keep it at first, not Nido Queen. Need to get Nido Queen to the same level as my Blastoise. So it is a lot of work to do, but there is a cave where I'm going to train it in, so it is going to be a work in progress. But I saw this on my adventures and I just wanted to get it through and done as possible. Okay, Leafeon. I've never had a chance to use this Pokemon in battle, but I love it. People say you need to use a Leaf Stone in it. I don't know how you evolved this Pokemon, so if you guys can comment below, let me know. That would be super great, because I would really know how you get this Pokemon. Because I will say this, I never actually evolved this one. I got given to it in a trade because I couldn't find out how to do it. So I gave up with that one. But I got one of my friends to trade me it. That's how I got to my Eevee collection in my X and Y version game. Because, funny enough, I can get all the rest. But I couldn't actually get that one, and I didn't want to waste my time on doing it. And most of my Eevees from my X and Y are from trades anyway, okay? I had an Eevee's trade from other people, and I had some of the evolutions traded to me to save up time, because I didn't want to, like, because some of me had to do in the morning of the day and I didn't have time to do it, and I didn't have the chance to do it. So I had my friends to do it and they sent it over to me, but I never done Leafeon, so if anybody does know how to, please let me know, because that has been bothering me forever since. I used it in battle and all that, but I have no idea how he got it. I thought you could find it, but no, you have to catch Eevee and evolve it. I don't know if they put a leaf. I always thought it was a leaf stone, so that's what I'm going with. So there's that. But you guys can correct me if I'm wrong, but I probably am wrong anyway. So let's go talk to this one. Wait, did I just invent that? This dance a million times. I hope you would be a stronger trainer than the other trainers. Okay, we're on to the last trainer now. A Glaceon, okay. Again, I have this Pokemon, but I don't use it. It's an ice type. EV form. Pretty much, it is good. But it's not the Pokemon I would want to have on my team. I don't know, I'd rather just have like a electric, fire, and I don't know, I have the weirdest elements going. But it depends, like, if you have the whole entire EV team, it's hard to choose what do you want to use with your six Pokemon. At this high level and actually teach some decent amount of moves, it becomes a pretty badass Pokemon. And not lying there. So there's something that you could look up. And my Nido Queen is still not ranked up. One more level, my Charmeleon. Oh, look, here's Master Robin. You did well. Done defeating the Kimonos girls. Let me escort you outside. I will also ask Tom to let you... So now we have access to the Bell Tower. But be careful, this is a holy place for Pokemon. So we allow any trusted players, trainers to go there. Now go and check the Bell Tower out. Let me escort you outside. Okay, we're now outside. I'm going to heal my Pokemon, but if you enjoyed this bonus bit, then please comment below. I know it's something new that I'm going to do, something to show off, so yeah, it was pretty good. So anyway guys, please remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next time of the episode.